Hello everyone, I'm in Fisher Online. I'm continuing my small species tour and today I am at Italy. And this one is more, it's actually not small species but more small fish. It's a medium sized species but I'm only catching and going for the small ones. And let's start off with the gear I used. Now here I only used 3 feeder rods and I used my 12 kilogram setups here with 11.4 liters. And the reason I went a bit stronger here I will show you guys in a minute when we look at the species that I caught. I did not use the 8 kilograms here because there's a couple of fish that gives you a bit of a headache on them. So 3 feeders, 12 kilogram with 11.4 liters. Hook sizes, I used 2 rods I've put on size 0 and 1 rod I put on size 1. So 1 rod I put on size 1 but 2 of my rods I kept on size 0 to stay true to the spirit of this tour, to only catch the smaller fish. And then for bait I only used fish pieces on all 3 my rods. They work really well here in Italy. Now other baits that also work well, of course, is your nerys works well, your sea worm works very well, your squid slices works well, but I decided not to use any of those because that is expensive baits. The nerys and the sea worms is expensive, and on this tour I only wanted to use cheap baits. So all 3 my rods I decided to go with the fish pieces, which is really easy to craft and acquire. Alright, then the species I caught, have a look. It's a like a mixed bag, something of everything that I got. Plenty of flathead mullets. Then I caught all of them, the small sizes, none of the big ones. Mullet pillengas, all the small mullet pillengas going up to around 4, which was rather nice on size 0 hooks. Then turbots, quite a bunch of turbots I caught, and this is where the thing came in. I caught up to 8 kilograms size on the size 0 hooks, and this is the reason I said why you shouldn't use a 6 kilogram or 8 kilogram setup, because these guys then will give you a rather big headache to get them out. So because I was catching sizes up to 8 kilogram on the size 0 hooks, both of these 2 8s I caught on size 0 hook, and because of that I used 12 kilogram setups with the 11.4 liters. So quite a few turbots that I got, quite a bunch of doradis, also the small ones up to around 3 kilograms that I got, the doradi oratas. Lot of merluzos, the small merluzos up to 6 kilograms that I got there. The doradi royale, now and then, very very few of them, they are a bit rare of course. Got a bunch of roses, doradi rose on them. Then you will also get some squid on these fish pieces on size 0, you will also get some squid, and you also get the odd blue fish as well. And you also get some shrimp. Every now and then, didn't get a lot of shrimp, but every now and then you get some shrimp as well. And then during the night you will also pick up some eels, and this is where the biggest surprise I got. I got this lovely trophy eel on a size 0 hook. A beauty of a trophy eel that I caught. on a fish pieces size 0 hook, didn't expect that. I caught a few small ones, that was expected, but when this trophy popped out on the size 0 hook, I was rather surprised, and it's always nice when something like that happens, when you got something that you didn't expect. Now where I was fishing the ocean, all the deep parts. Basically all these deep areas here in Italy worked. Everywhere I was catching fish, there was no place really that was specifically good. But most of the time I fished here in line between the island and the boat. There's the boat, there's the island. I fished in line just here where it starts to get deeper, and then I cast in the direction of the boat. And this exact spot is where I caught that trophy eel, by the way. This is the exact spot that I caught him. The block is J5, where I'm sitting. This is specifically where that trophy eel caught. And the method was straightforward as always with these small guys. Just get the feeders out and you just start fishing. And this one was also quite a lot of fun to do, this Italy one. On these small hooks you're constantly getting bites. You see I'm not even at my third rod yet. Constantly getting bites, constantly catching fish, so that was also nice time I had here. I spent about 2 in-game days and I was having fun all the time through the day, through the night. That's something I like about the Italy sea fish. Most of them is active 24/7, so you can relax and catch day and night. Catching a lot of fish here. Let's see what we got here. Looks like we got another turbot. No, this is a mullet. Looks like a mullet we got here. These days, I don't know what it is guys, but these days after the last update I sometimes really struggle to get a fish out when I'm fishing on the boat. I don't know what that is, but anyway, there's a nice bluefish. And the bluefish, I didn't catch very much of them, but every now and then you pick up a nice little bluefish. Dorati, and most of them, all of them is these small green variants. That's what I said, the stop on the tour here, it's actually medium fish, but the small size of the medium fish. It's not really small species. I would classify all of these as medium species, but I'm only catching the small green ones. So it kind of still counts, small fish. That's basically it guys, it's very straightforward, nothing complicated about it. And then if we can talk about usage a bit, the fish that you catch, let me first get all these rods out, because you have constant action, and that's what I love, that's the thing I really enjoyed about this small species tour that I did. I'm getting close to the end now to wrap it up. But that's what I really, here's another Royale. That's what I really enjoyed about this tour, is it's so much constantly catching fish. It's lots of action fishing. I never get bored with these small fish, they keep you busy. Another little Royale. Let's just get this one out as well. Okay, just a little bit on usage. Your flathead mullets guys have some really nice quests for them, so look out for quests for these. Especially on consumable quests, they have some nice consumable quests that you can use them for. The same with your mullet pillen gases, also check them for quests. Your turbos, do not, these guys you sell. Turbos is one of the best paying fish in Italy, so these guys you don't give away. You sell them, even the green ones is still worth it to sell them, as well as all your Doraris. All your Doraris, you sell those, you keep those, and of course your squids, if there's maybe a new player that don't know, your squids, you all of them, you cut up for bait, go to your cutting table, squid slices, and your squids you cut up. So that's the best usage how I did. Basically flathead mullets and mullet pillar gas, I watched out for quests for them, and then your Doraris, all three, the Doraris and the Turbots, those one you sell to make the silver off of them. The Merluzzo, you can also watch out for the quests for Merluzzo. These guys don't pay so very well, but if there's no Merluzzo quests, then you can also sell them as well. That's it for this one, guys, here in Italy on the small species tour. A nice little mix bag and lots of fun. Try it out if you want to. I had a lot of fun here in Italy with them. Tight lines, have fun. I will see you again. Cheers.